Obviously, there's certain times, yeah, being black on the street, yeah, is going to be a little bit more, or was a little bit more difficult, yeah, if you was black, yeah. And I make reference to my video about the London postcode wars, yeah. Yeah, if you was black, yeah, if you were a young black guy, I remember, like, imagine I'm 13-year-old J-Wise, yeah. Look at young baby face J-Wise, yeah. As an Edmonton youth, yeah, 13 years old, yeah, to even go to somewhere like Leyton, yeah. That is like, wow, fuck, man. I don't really want to go there, boy. Like, because I know man are gonna stop me, and man are gonna want to know where I'm from, and I ain't from where they're from, so they're gonna want to try peel me. Yeah, they're gonna want to try rob me because they're probably gonna be 3-4 man up, and they're probably gonna be older than me. I ain't gonna have a leg to stand on. Yeah, but that was back then. I don't know what it's like now. Yeah, there are sometimes, you know, certain instances where being black will be a bit tough. And guess who makes being black tough? The black people, yeah. Because when I was going to other areas and stuff, I wasn't fearful that, oh, I might get some white boys might stop me and ask me, what ends are you from? There ain't no white boy stopping me asking me what ends am I from, unless he's with a bunch of black boys himself. Yeah. So obviously there's certain times that, yeah, being black, yeah, on the street was a bit tougher than that, yeah, you know, during the post-Cold War, because man them were on you, yeah. If you had so much of a little bit of swag, yeah, you wear one Lot 29 tracksuit, man are coming for you, innit, yeah. I've seen man jump off bus, yeah, and right then and there, a man said, "Where you from?" Yeah, the man ain't even got off the bus for 2 seconds. Where is he from? Where is he from? Fucking manor house. Oh my God, I used to hate going there on my own. Yeah, when I was a teenager, my auntie still lives there now, innit, yeah. Manor house, yeah, North London, yeah, but it's Hackney, the borough, innit, yeah. But bare man are always there in the summer. Bare man always there. Innit? Where you from? Where you from? Where you from? Where you from? I used to hate going there. Hate going there, innit? Now they never touch me or nothing like that, innit? Yeah, but just, I didn't want to, man, just leave me alone. Yeah, just leave me alone, innit? Yeah. And back then, when I was 13, when I went on nothing, man, I was a good youth and that. Yeah. But even that, imagine going to your auntie's house, yeah, and you're not with your mum. Yeah, you're on your own. Yeah, man, I'm going to try and test you. Where you from? Yeah. So, yeah. Back in the day, when I was younger, yeah, being black was tough, but that was only because the black people then on the street made it tough for me. And I wasn't getting stopped by no white boys. Yeah, no white boys asking me, where am I from? Like, where are you from? Trying about where am I from? Yeah. So, yeah, I used to hate going to manor house. I hated that. I hated going there. Right, boom.